I woke up Chris Breezy. Oh my God, I'm the man. I'm so fly and I can dance. There's tattoos on my neck. I just FaceTimed Kanye. I told him I'm his biggest fan, yeah. Got all these in my DM.
Yeah, I do.
Hold up. Holy, I got a kid. Oh, I can sing so well. Wonder if I can say the N-word. Wait, can I really say the N-word?
My winner,
we are my winner.
You stupid low winner, forget y'all winners. Cause I'm that winner, 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 winner.
I woke up and I'm Lil Dicky.
Lil Dicky? What the heck?
Man, this is real weak. How is staying perched up on his like that? Walking down the street and ain't nobody know my name.
Whoa.
Ain't no paparazzi flashing pictures, this is great.
Whoa.
Ain't nobody judging cause I'm black or my controversial past. I'ma go and see a movie and relax. Hey, I'm a blood but I can finally wear blue.
Cool.
Why's his mama calling all the time? Leave me the heck alone.
Damn.
Wait, if I'm in Diggy body, Breezy is who? Hold my daughter's in school. Wait, if I was Chris Brown, where would I be? What would I do?
I woke up in Chris Brown's body. So how did she turn into Freaky Friday? But we got no choice but to turn this sideways. I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday. It's Freaky Friday. I'm in Chris Brown's body. I look at myself with the light. It's my dream.
If I was Little Diggy in my body, where would I be? I'm trying to find myself like an introspective monk.
I'm balling on the court, oh my God, I can dunk. Snap a flick of my junk.
My junk is trending on Twitter. And now I'm at the club, I talk my way into getting in.
Hey.
I look up in the VIP, my goodness, there I am.
Hey.
I signal to him, let me in, but he won't let me in.
I don't know who that is.
Wait, who the heck he think he is? Hey. Took a glass bottle, shatter it on the bouncer's head.
Ooh.
Welcome to that mother...
Wait, think it through for a sec. If you heard me, then you only heard it yourself.
But wait, I love myself.
That was the key, now he's switching back. I woke up in Chris Brown's body. So how did she turn into Freaky Friday? But we got no choice but to turn this sideways. I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday.
Wait, oh my God.
And now I'm in Ed Sheeran's body. It's way less cool than being Chris Brown was.
What the heck again?
DJ Khaled, why am I yelling?